three blind men are taken to see an elephant in India. The first blind man touches the elephant's ear and says, "It's a beautiful fan, perfect for shading under." The second man touches its tusk and says, "It's a beautiful statue." The third man touches the trunk and he thinks it's a snake. This is like my friend Emilio.